see when her mother passed on when she was just 3 years old. I grew up alongside her brother and her dad. They didn't have much, but what they had was all her heart and soul. Moved uptown when she turned 18, trying to figure out what it all didn't mean, if it meant anything at all. 5 years later, in her 23rd year, with 3 young kids, a broken down marriage, and an endless river of tears. Where do you go when you got no strength? Your heart is broke, but your soul is saying, homie, don't you ever let me go. And I'll tell you all the things you like to know if you just hold me. Cause I'm ready to let go. Yes, I'm ready to let go. The first time I met her, she was a 29. It was love at first sight. I knew I had to make a mind on mine. Well, I was coming back together after falling apart. I had 2 young kids, a broken down a marriage, trying to make a brand new start. I didn't know what hit me till the walls caved in. My heart was broke, but my soul was saying, homie, don't you ever let me go. And I'll tell you all the things you'd like to know if you just hold me. Cause I'm ready to let go. It's time to let these feelings show. Because I think you, I don't know.